Hello again, so we have reached exercise 18, which is about to count the number of occurrence of a character in a string. So we need to enter a string and a character, and we need to display or output the number of appearance of this character into the string. So obviously we need a string S and we need a character C. So first the user should enter the string. And then he should enter a character. So you can use scanf or directly C equal get char to read a character. And then we need to count the numbers. So we need to loop over the string, and we need also the number of occurrence. So we'll start obviously for I equal to 0, S of I different than backslash 0, and I plus plus. I can also initialize NB to 0 since the number of occurrence starts from 0. So, and each time I need to compare S of I with the character C. So, if S of I is equal to the character C, so I just need to increment the number. And this is it for the loop. At the end, I will print out so a number of occurrence is equal percentage t backslash n, and we have here nb. So let's run and check. Let's enter a string. Let's say hello, how are you? And then I need to enter the character. Let's say o. And okay, the number of occurrence is 3. Yes, we have 3 o in the string. And this is it for the exercise. If you have any questions, do not hesitate to write to me and I will answer you back. And again, thanks for watching.